So I looked in the northern suburb areas and I was checking out a few things, and one thing I found out is that there's 30 canceled listings in the last 3 days. Well, what does that mean? Well, after looking at some of these listings, I realized that a lot of them have gone through multiple price reductions. These price reductions are showing us that the houses went onto the market at too high of a price, and they had to reduce and reduce and reduce and reduce until they got to the point where they decided it was no longer worth it to keep it on the market. This is something that doesn't have to happen in today's market. If you price your home accordingly, it should still sell pretty quickly. If you or someone you know is looking to move, make sure to have them reach out. And as always, have a great rest of your day.